A lot of people think if they have a product they like, they should buy the stock. You know, like if they like their watch, they want to buy the stock. If they like their car, they want to buy the stock of that car. And they actually don't think any further. But the most important thing any investor will tell you is the price you pay. So a company that has really good products, like Apple or Google, may actually be very, very expensive. And even though you can't think that this should be a bad company, it may as well be a very bad investment. And the other way around. Look at Volkswagen. They had a scandal with the diesel exhaust last fall. And it was negatively in the press for the entire winter. But as a matter of fact, after the fall, Volkswagen recovered a full 20 to 30%. So you made, within half a year, 20 to 30% return on that stock. Bad news doesn't mean bad stock, and good news doesn't mean good stock, for the simple reason the news are already in the price.